waiting is over. The game is off and running, and so are the players.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. David De Gea starts in goal.
Jerome Boateng starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Raheem Sterling starts with Son Heung-min on the flanks.
And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup.
Good forward play from them.
Griezmann. He has to be very quick.
Son.
Sterling. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Antoine Griezmann, who is French, but of course has spent most of his career in Spain and done very well.
Well, what a player he's become. Really quick, loves to make that.
Dembele! Right from the kickoff. They look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Nice return pass. Song. Here's Martial. Getting forward well as a team now.
Arturo Vidal.
Song. And the referee's not stopped the play. He's playing the advantage for Messi.
Griezmann.
Great defending there, stopping that attack. Slipping it through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye to bring them level. He's got it away. Anthony Martial. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Griezmann. Here's Vidal. Neatly intercepted. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Likes to come into this area. They're wanting further up front though as the game develops, I'm sure. Moving forward with...
He's got his shot off now. Martial. Oh, what a game. They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. And from the neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again.
So away we go at 1-1. Vida. Turn pass. Attacking well here. Now Roman Alessandrini. Alaba. Here's Martial. Dembele. Song. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. If you saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Griezmann. Vidal.
Griezmann!
And the referee does blow. The flag was up from the assistant. David Alaba. Roma Alessandrini. Vidal. Griezmann. They've got numbers in this attack.
Played in the clear. Must score!
And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. The referee's given a corner.
Put them in front.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Boateng. Antonio Valencia. Vidal. Right back. That's good movement forward here.
Martial, oh, the goal is there for the taking. Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal from a team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side. They've played with
great panache up to this point, and that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent.
Griezmann.
The shot's on. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas.
Right in the corner there, but that will be a throw. Griezmann.
Vidal. Not too much time for extra touches here. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there.
Griezmann.
Alessandrini with... It could be a chance! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Attacking now. Good defending. Lionel Messi. Now Anthony Martial. Trying to find Valencia. Meunier. Griezmann.
Back with Vidal.
Just making sure that each pass is successful. When they'll see the chance for a forward pass, they'll flick a switch. Some options now for the pass. Griezmann. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Son. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. Arturo Vidal. Messi.
Return to Vidal.
If you saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going.
Shot off! And it's in by the post!
Plenty of goals here today, 3-2. Here's Martial. 3-2. Crowd settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Now Anthony Martial coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Son. Lionel Messi. Now Messi. Alaba. With Griezmann again.
Alaba!
Griezmann. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Into the box it goes, along the ground. And he's put that into his own net. To go down as an own goal, and he knows it.
And he just didn't react quickly enough. He was caught on his heels and should have done a lot better.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. Cutting in now. We've got to clear it now. Song. Attacks. Song. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Meunier. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Valencia. Son. Vidal.
Here's Messi.
Dembele. Antonio Valencia. Arturo Vidal. Lionel Messi. Dembele. A timely challenge. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack, looking for a through ball.
Needs to stay cool now. Oh, and out comes the keeper very effectively.
Arturo Vidal directing the traffic at the moment. Moussa Dembélé.
Yeah, and can anybody stop him?
Griezmann. Vidal.
David Alaba.
Good position for the cross. Griezmann. It's a good goal for them. And they have been playing well. No one can really complain about them taking the lead here. They have been much the better side. And it's a fine piece of finishing. Well, the defending hasn't been too good. You have to say that. But the attacking play has been splendid. Griezmann. Messi. Back with Griezmann. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Lionel Messi moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Roma Alessandrini. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Arturo Vidal. Griezmann. Dembélé steered through. Alaba. Confident goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Good vision from opportunity here. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. Into the attacking third.
Lionel Messi.
He's got his shot off now. That's the right kind of football done. To turn the shot away. That will be a corner. A short corner.
Now he's looking for support. He's trying to catch the player in possession.
That's good movement forward here. Lionel Messi. Great pass from Griezmann to bring them level. Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
Vidal. Griezmann.
Now, this looks promising. Keep an eye on the watch, because... Clever ball. Needs to stay cool now. Song. He has to clear it.
Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Griezmann. What a goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. A nervous goalkeeper has been beaten here.
Well, when your keeper's in this kind of form, you're always up against it.
Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today.
There's good progress with this attack.
Here's a chance. Oh, it's off the bar.
David Alaba. Strong challenge. Lionel Messi.
Song.
It's a neat pass.
Letting the shot go!
It's an important goal, isn't it? It's brought the match back into sharper relief, really. The contest is very much on again. The deficit is down to one, and there's still opportunities for them to make even further inroads into the scoreline. That'll be two added minutes. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Vidal hit the post.
And the game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle. It was absolutely extraordinary. Antoine Griezmann, who is French, and of course
Dembele.